With time and space aplenty, he was never going to miss.
I just think it's clever positioning from clever movement, and when all of that is synchronised with the right pass, that's what happens.